A book that's influenced me greatly at this time in my life and my writing career is an old book that I discovered or reread recently, Roof Park's Harp in the South. And I think that's set in the 1930s and 40s, and yet its discussions on class are spot on, and its empathetic portrayal of a certain class of working class man and woman in the, you know, western suburbs or the inner city poor suburbs of Sydney or Melbourne have been so wonderful and so pivotal in shaping my own writing about class.